Hi! In a previous video, I told you about two scenarios in which a VLOOKUP function is not the perfect solution. First, if you need speed, and second, if you want to have lookups that go backstream, the strange direction for a VLOOKUP. So, in this video, I'm going to show you how to resolve that situation, where I'm going to teach you two new methods to solve this. But first, let's take a step back, let's take our time machine and go back to the second video in which I talked about what the exact ingredients are for a lookup function. And what am I going to look for, where am I looking in up, and what am I going to return. Those three ingredients occur in the VLOOKUP function. For our new implementation, using two new functions, we're going to split those two parts. So we use one function for finding a value and one function for returning a value. And for finding a value, we're going to use the match function. And here in this video, I will show you how it works. So we type in match, we use the match function, we input what are we going to look for, and the second parameter is where am I going to find it. The third parameter is very similar to the fourth parameter of the VLOOKUP, where I can say I want to have a value that's higher, exact value, or lower. And we pick the exact value here, much like the false option in a VLOOKUP. So you see, clawhammer A0 is on the second line. It's not that impressive, so let me sort the product info worksheet so then you can see exactly how the match works. So we've sorted it now, A0 is now in the sixth line, and our match function indeed returns A0 code is on row 6. That's what the match function does. For a given range, it tells you on what row a given value is. So we have the first part of our new scenario covered. What about the second part? For the second part, we're going to use the index function. And an index function is going to return us, in a given range, this specific row and column. So here you can see how it looks. Again, we know that A0 is on the sixth row, but we want to have the name instead of the code. So we go back to our original formula. We remove the match. We just put it Ctrl-X on the clipboard. We put in the index. What are we going to return? We're going to return the B column. That's the first parameter. What are we going to return? What row? Well, we know the row where we have just found our value. And what column? Well, B is only one column, so we're just inputting one there. So now you see we have the name associated with the value, the line number, on which we have just matched. And as you see me double click and run this index match function for the entire, all the thousands of lines, you see the first benefit, speed. It's really a lot quicker. But using index match over the VLOOKUP has another benefit. Yeah, you remember this scenario where a boss comes in and says, hey, I want to have these codes associated with these products because I want to enter them in the register because I want to enter a discount. We can solve this problem now. We tried it with a VLOOKUP with the -1. Let's get rid of that. And let's use an index match here as well. I like to start with a match part because it's easier to debug. It's easier to see what is being matched if it doesn't work. So let's match. We are going to look for the name in the B column and return the exact match. There it is. We know this by now. The claw hammer is on the sixth line. So we remove the match. We just cut it for a while. Now we input the index. What are we going to return? Codes. What row do we want to return? Well, we know this. We could have entered 6 because we know the line, but we enter the match function there, and it's only one column, so we use 1. So you see, the second benefit of using an index match over a VLOOKUP is going backstream. It doesn't matter what we want to return. In this case, we want to return our next door neighbor, but we can do anything. The index match is very flexible. We could also return, if we have a match here, return the cell below it or the cell 3 to the right and 1 up top. It doesn't matter. The index match lets you return anything you want. So for some scenarios, index match is better than VLOOKUP. See you next week.